First, you need a plastic bottle. Bigger is better usually, and you need to cut it a little less than halfway, so it doesn't go inside to the bottom. Then you need to cut a hole to the cap, screw a hole or whatever. And then some people use wet wipes, but I use this cleaning wipe. I think it's probably the same, to get the moisture, the water going slowly upwards to the dirt. Then just put a plant or seedling or seed to germinate there, and I use this just like plastic to keep the moisture in when the seed is germinating. So that's it. Simple, self-watering, bottle trick, cheap, due solution. Hopefully it works. This is my first time trying it, so we'll see.